to play A7 in third inversion, that is, seventh in the bass, place your middle finger on the 10th fret, 5th string, and then mute the 4th string with your middle finger slightly with the meat of your fingertip. Then bar the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd strings with your forefinger at the 9th fret, and place your ring finger just under your middle finger on the 10th fret, 2nd string. Your chord should sound like this.